Bishop Carlito Sinzon and Father Ricky Benuno, please join us on stage together with the 56 delegates. Ladies and gentlemen, there were 25 leaders who were awarded all over the country, and one and only coming from Northern Luzon. Ladies and gentlemen, please, let's give a warm round of applause to the awardee of Best Leader of the Year with the blessing of Pope John Paul II Awarding Committee. We give acknowledgement with a very, very warm of applause to Brother Alex Manongo. She was not able to join the delegates in Manila, but we're very, very much honored to have you tonight here in Barcelona.
Our diocese, and for the votation all over the Philippines, and we thought of one person together in Bishop that we concluded to our Kuya, our beloved Kuya Alex Manondo, and it came to reality. This is our blessing. Thank you very much, Bishop. Thank you, my bago ka natin po, Kuya. So once again, congratulations po to Kuya Alex and to each and every one of us. This is for all of us. Thank you very much.
May we also listen from Brother Alex Manongo.
Thank you so much for believing in us and also for responding to the call of God. And sabi ko nga po noon, noong nanalo po tayo ng Outstanding Citizens of Baguio 2007, actually ayaw pong ma-awardan kasi baka pagdating ko sa heaven, sasabihin ng Panginoon, natanggap mo na yung award mo eh, bakit ano pang hinahanap mo, alis ka dito. And that's why I am so... You know, I'm so reluctant to accept awards like this. But anyway, hopefully, this is for the young people. In behalf of the young people, I accept this award. And mabuhay ang kabataan ng Cordillera, lalo na dito sa Diocese of Baguio. Magkaisa po tayo lagi sa Panginoon. Huwag tayong mawalan ng pag-asa habang may pag-asa, may buhay, and God will always be with us. Who knows? The next awardee will be you. Good evening, everybody. Thank you so much. Maraming salamat po sa simbahan ng Baguio sa pagkakataon ninyo sa akin at suporta lalo na sa Diyos.